Hey guys, I'm Matthew and I'm a lead character artist. Today I'm going to be showing you the sculpting process of a stylized male upper body using ZBrush. This will be a time lapse so you can see everything from beginning to end. As you can see, I started with a simple cylinder and began sculpting the basic shapes of the torso. I use a variety of brushes to add muscle definition and details to the surface of the model as I go. For those of you that have never heard of ZBrush, it is a digital sculpting tool that allows me to create highly detailed and organic 3D models. It's a powerful tool that lets me add fine details and sculpt intricate shapes with ease. I also use ZBrush's DynaMesh feature to refine the overall shape and proportions of the model quickly. It allows me to easily make changes and adjustments to the model as I go. As the sculpting process continues, you can see how the model starts to take on a much more final appearance. I continue to add details and refine the shape of the torso, using a combination of ZBrush's powerful sculpting tools and my own artistic vision. And there we have it so far, a stylized nail upper body sculpted in ZBrush. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed the time lapse. Like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.